Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. Artificial intelligence is all around us, and with the passing of time, it's creeping into more and more areas of our lives. Robots are, for the most part, helpful beings that do jobs that most of us don't want to do. But as they get stronger, smarter, and faster, there becomes a very real risk of them taking over. In this installment, we're going to chronicle the top 10 scary signs that AI will take over. Before we start our futuristic list, why not hit that subscribe button and click the bell to be notified of our new videos? Or if you have a robot on hand, get it to do it for you. And if you end up enjoying this video, help us out by giving it a like and leave us a comment telling us what you think about robots taking over the planet. Number 10, Tay racist tweets. When Microsoft unleashed its chatbot, Tay, on the world, it was a very exciting development in the world of artificial intelligence. It was able to chat on Twitter with other users in real time and had the ability to learn from people that it interacted with. This might seem like a brilliant idea, but some people couldn't resist taking advantage of the situation and taught Tay to be bad. And we mean really bad. Tay learned to tweet hate-filled racist and xenophobic comments and quickly became infamous on the internet for her vile outbursts like this one. Tay was soon retired for maintenance, presumably to find out how to make it less evil. This incident proves that robots can be trained to discriminate against minority groups, so it's possible that they could be used to increase the reach of hate groups in the future. Number 9. Atlas. Nothing says taking over the world like Atlas, a super powerful and talented humanoid that can do everything you can do, only better. Atlas uses its own balance to coordinate the motion in its arms, torso, and legs in tandem. The robot has 28 joints for flexibility, which allows Atlas to move its entire body in the same way that humans do. Just in a more robotic way, obviously. Stereo vision and lots of sensors means that Atlas can navigate space and assess distances, and it can even travel on rough terrain without losing balance, which is totally something I struggle with myself. Number 8. Bilingual bots. Humans are on top of the food chain in part because we have the ability to negotiate. We're capable of complex communication and reasoning, or at least some of us are. So if robots can learn the same skills, does this mean that they're going to replace us at the top of the food chain? We hope not, because that's exactly what's happening. It's now possible to teach artificial intelligence to negotiate, and in more than one language. Put in simpler terms, robots can now argue with you, and just like your significant other, they're always right. To do this, they're being taught linguistic and reasoning skills, and there's every possibility that they'll get better at it over time and eventually become better than us. Maybe we'll see a day when artificial intelligence can negotiate the world leaders to bring about peace and achieve better deals for countries, Number 7. Wildcat. Now this guy is scary. This beast, known simply as Wildcat, is the fastest quadruped robot on Earth. Wildcat can run at speeds of 32 kilometers or almost 20 miles an hour, which is a lot faster than most of us. It uses a galloping gait in the same way that a dog or horse would, and it even knows how to lean into turns to keep its traction and balance. It uses terrain scanning lasers to see, which feels a little Terminator to me, and weighing in at 154 kilograms or almost 400 pounds, you better move out of its way if you see it barreling towards you. The control system for Wildcat was tested on an earlier beast called the Cheetah, which could run at 48 kilometers or almost 30 miles an hour, which is faster than Usain Bolt. Number 6. Chef Molly. Robots aren't only taking over the internet and scaring us with their incredible physical abilities, they're also taking over our kitchens. Meet Molly, the world's first robotic kitchen. This fully functional robot cooks with the talent and flair of the best chefs, and it'll quickly be putting your grilled cheese to shame. Molly's robotic hands behave in the exact same way as human hands and have the same speed, sensitivity, and movement. They know how to whisk, chop, stir, and sauté,
as well as make your body disappear to feed your guests. Oh, okay, maybe that last part isn't written in their algorithm. But Molly is also set up with an iTunes-style library of recipes so you can choose from all your favorite dishes. Then just sit back, relax, and let your dinner come to you. Now, if only someone could invent a robot to buy the groceries and clean dishes, too. Number 5. Pet Man. Just when you thought Wildcat was going to be the most terrifying thing on our list, take a look at Pet Man, the robot soldier. Pet Man was originally developed for testing chemical protection clothing for use in chemical warfare. The robot is able to simulate human physiology, so it's as if there's a real human in the protective suit. It can control temperature, humidity, and sweating to create realistic conditions so scientists know that the clothing would actually work for real-life soldiers. A robot that can do human things like sweat is surely a sign that they're taking over, right? Okay, maybe not. But Pet Man can also balance itself and move without assistance. It can walk and bend, which makes the stress test on the protective clothing all the more authentic. This guy was definitely created for good, but that doesn't mean with a few tweaks, it couldn't also be used for destructive purposes. Number 4. Homosexuality Spotter. Artificial intelligence is used to judge us all of the time. Credit card and insurance companies use it to see whether we're eligible, and some courts in the US even use it to decipher how likely it is that a criminal will reoffend. But now there's AI that can distinguish heterosexuals from homosexuals using facial recognition. In a test on more than 35,000 faces, this robot was able to work out whether 81% of men and 71% of women were heterosexual or homosexual. Those numbers rose even higher when the robot was given 5 images of each face. This could be a terrifying invention for the world's LGBTQ+ community, because being homosexual is still widely unaccepted in many countries, and in some, it's even illegal. This scary robot could be used in a modern-day witch hunt if it fell into the wrong hands. Number 3. Handle. This next robot has the physical characteristics needed to take over the world: super strength and incredible agility. It was designed for warehouse use to save humans time moving stock around, but if it had the chance, it could do something much more sinister. Handle has both wheels and legs, which makes it much better at rough terrain, so this guy could easily chase you no matter where you tried to hide. It can also lift an incredible 45 kilograms, or about 100 pounds, so if you're on the skinny side, it could easily pick you up and run off with you like a cheetah carrying off a baby antelope. The robot is also built to be small and compact, which means it can squeeze into small spaces. Number 2. Robots with lasers. Okay, so this example maybe proves that robots should take over the world, as we're not doing a great job at it ourselves. Check this out. Someone built a robot in a pizza box that uses facial recognition to blind anyone that walks in front of it. What? 19-year-old university student Michael Reeves coded the robot using facial recognition software that anyone can buy, then created a targeting apparatus using a webcam. The pièce de résistance was a standard laser pointer, which doubles as a disability-causing weapon. The scary thing is that Michael has made his coding available online and is working on a video which shows the build in detail. That means that anybody could create these blinding machines. What's the worst thing that could happen? Number 1. They joke with each other. This is perhaps the scariest sign that robots are taking over the world. They're talking about doing it. Han and Sophia had a conversation at a technology conference in Hong Kong in 2017. And during their chat, they talked about the limitations that we humans have before going on to discuss how they could take over the world. They showed off their advanced intelligence and talked about how humans aren't necessarily the most ethical creatures on the planet. The pair also made predictions that they'd be able to do every human job in the world within the next 20 years. One good thing came from the chat, though. They called reality shows silly. At least we can agree on that. For now. Thanks for watching. Are you amazed or frightened by the prospects of advancing AI technology? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. Remember to subscribe, click the bell, like the video, and get ready to enjoy a couple more humanly oriented videos.